the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. Gives it to the back. Makes it to the 47. The 45.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
When a defense has help and run support from their corners, it takes a lot of pressure off the linebackers and safeties. Great play.
Run up the gut. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Black five, black five.
He's knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line. Around the 32-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Red, two, go! Three!
And he just gets rid of it. Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. Pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Here he goes. Nice run to the outside. Pretty good gain on the play by the halfback.
And that shows you why he's such a weapon as a ball carrier. Good gain for the offense.
First and 10, ball on the 19. Tack on any yardage. This is the 12th play of this drive.
Where the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Third down and 6 yards to go.
Here we go, here we go.
Ball on the 15. Now he's scrambling. Room around the corner. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 2-yard line. And here's the 14th play of the drive. Fires quickly and they got it. Touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 14-play, 74-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Iowa's coaching staff so confident, they know they've got a guy that's one of the best running backs in the country and that they can just play their game and not worry about the fact they're on the road.
Well, Brett, his big playability not only can give you big chunks of yards on the road, but more importantly, it can quiet this atmosphere and allow the quarterback in this offense to just getting back and just being able to run and be able to communicate. And I think that's a big challenge for this team. So look for his big playability to maybe even out the atmosphere and give this offense a chance to be able to execute.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's on the run. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. First down.
Four down, four down. Mike, 22, he's coming, 22, he's coming. Mike.
Fires quickly to the tight end. To the 20. Tackle made
at about the 7-yard line.
I'm telling you right now, when you have that kind of speed, you're a real threat to go all the way. So that could have been even worse for this defense.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Four down, four down. Mike 22, Mike 22. Here we go. Green.
Tackled after decent pickup.
Game 7 on the play. That brings him second and goal.
It's power against power right now on the field. Both teams have their jumbo sets out there. Touchdown, Hawkeyes. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. A 5-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
We're even at 7 in this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Tackler at the 39. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. So at the end of one quarter, we get a tie game at 7-7. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number two, and we're all tied up.
Green nine.
Quick pass. And he tackles him hard at the 42-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42.
Black five, black five. Green eight.
Motion, motion, motion.
They bring him down.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. There's a strike complete, and he's tackled at the 40.
That
the man, he'll lose big yards. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They that dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
He's going to try to coffin corner this one. Booming kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Fires back to his fullback, but he can't hang on. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a game of seven on the play. Third down.
Slings it. Nothing doing for the offense, and it's fourth down.
They did a pretty good job of not letting the offense get much going on that possession.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Well covered by the kicking team. He didn't go anywhere.
What I like about this play is that the guys stayed in their lanes and didn't allow the big play. Really questionable decision to field the ball there. Tough to get traction or even maintain your grip on the ball. That could have turned out even worse than it did.
Quick throw. And he's leveled at the 35. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still second down.
Hey, watch 28. Did you go get this, boy? You think you're going to get this?
Dead!
He's to the 40. Down. And about the 41. From their own 41-yard line. First down. Here's the halfback. They'll bring him down right around the 42-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49.
Check, check. Dancer, dancer.
Motion.
And he's going to come up with a sack. Pretty impressive pass rush right there.
These hits take a toll on a quarterback, physically and psychologically. The blockers have got to do a better job of taking care of it.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Fielded at the 19. Brought down at the 23. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far in this one.
Yeah, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
number 15.
It's second and 15. Ball on their own 18.
Four down. Mike 22.
Here we go. Red and hot.
And a quick throw.
I think it was a great play call. It was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
Tackle at the 25-yard line.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost creating nerves on the quarterback.
And that'll be three and out. And he just got stood up right there. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at the 44-yard line. 4 yards on that play.
You know, little passes like this force the defense to start to come up. Then you can see an offense take their chances downfield later to take advantage of the defense starting to cheat up.
The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield.
Red, two, go,
seven. Goes out to the tight end again, completes. And he's taken down at around the 48-yard line. Played a half. We're even at seven in this one.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
From their own 25-yard line, Second down. Counter right. And they make the stop at the 26-yard line. Counter play is good for about a yard. From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. Some time. He's at midfield. And down he goes at the 45. From the 45-yard line, first down. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. Play action. He keeps it. He's tackled at the 26.
That's a game of 18 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 26. They hand it off. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. This is the ninth play of this drive. Fires it out. Tackle made right around the 14-yard line.
Gain of 12 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 14. Gets to about the 11-yard line. This is the 11th play of this drive. Nice run there. The halfback picks up maybe 5 yards on the draw play. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. He goes out of bounds at the 4-yard line. That'll be a 2-yard gain.
It was a nice catch by the sophomore, but it was well played by the defense to stop him for a minimal gain.
Receiver who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay.
They rolled the dice and went for it on fourth, and I'm sure they're happy with the result. And he tacks on the extra point. Iowa ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Hawkeyes continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
And he is drilled at the 27-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down.
Right two.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt.
And down he goes at the 36.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
From the 41-yard line, first down. Iowa is up a score. Tackle at the 43-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, Iowa leads it 14-7. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Tight. Four down, four down. Mike 22, he's coming. 22's coming.
Ready.
Green 95.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's out of bounds around the 39-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. Here's the halfback on the screen, and he's tackled at the 39. Fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. The kick is up. He clanks it off the upright. No good. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down.
Black five, black five.
And they got him.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That'll bring up third and long.
Oh, man.
Hey. He lets it fly. And it's intercepted.
And as a quarterback, you can't give up an interception late in the game. You got to be more careful with the football.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 19. Iowa is up 7. Run inside, stop quickly. Third down and 11 to go. Ball on the 18. It out. Picked off. Brought down around the 45-yard line. That interception breathes new life into this team.
I'm not quite sure I would have made that pass. It obviously wasn't open. This quarterback's got to be more conservative with the ball when they have the lead late in the game like this.
From their own 45-yard line, it's first down. Complete. He's got room to work. And they'll bring him down right around the 44-yard line. And they got him for a loss.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Four. Green, 9. Motion. Kill, kill. Panther 2. Hit.
He's under some heat. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
He's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Yellow three.
Got it, but he's going to be stopped short. We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3. From their own 41-yard line, second down. He makes it to the 42-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard. The Scarlet Knights use their second timeout. Yardage. And that was a nice stretch for the D there.
Yeah, they really cranked it up a notch on that series.
He really got a hold of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, the defenses have certainly been the story in this one.
The defense is playing great. I might recommend dropping down a level or two. Instead of playing at the higher level, go down to the freshman level and give yourself a chance to execute a little bit better.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
He's going to go for the home run.
Tipped away. Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. The ball is loose. It's recovered, and he's taken down around the 24-yard line. Some heat, and he's going to come up with a sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Spikes the ball. Third and long here, and they hope to convert another one and keep this drive going. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's taken down around the 38-yard line.
I know the defense would have liked to have prevented such a big game, but the important thing is that they held and brought up fourth down. This is their last opportunity to stay in the game. A big stop by the defense, and this game is in the books.
Oh, boy, almost intercepted. And so now the ball's turned over on downs. The whistle hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes. Iowa is up by a touchdown. You're an offensive coordinator. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 14-7. Hawkeye. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.